Day to release not one, but two red-tailed hawks that came into us on December the 13th and 14th. They're probably two of the most energetic red-tailed hawks we've ever rehabilitated at Salthaven. We've test flown them, they're eating well, they're experienced hunters, and we just know they're going to do well. I'm Brian Salt from Salthaven Wildlife, helping you to keep the wild in wildlife.